New tonight, one of the drivers in a deadly crash in Waterbury last night is now facing charges. Police arrested 31-year-old Leroy Roden of Waterbury. He's accused of hitting a Waterbury man with his car, then taking off. Police say that 47-year-old Alton Statton was then hit by another car and dragged down the street. He later died at the hospital. That second driver stayed on the scene. Police say Roden left before police arrived.